What I love about physics is the sense of discovery that you can have just searching through new topics and learning new things about the universe, and kind of the clarity that you can find when you just figure out a new problem. My major allows me to look at really fundamental pieces of matter, atoms and nuclei and things like that, and really delve into how they work, and so on the most fundamental level, how the universe acts. The faculty mentors are very helpful for talking about my future, later school or jobs and things like that. When it comes to the material, really digging into what I want to learn about things and hearing, you know, some interesting new insights on physics topics is always really great. OU has a lot of great facilities and faculty that are just really great to interact with, and I'm really glad I came here for studying physics.
What I love most about my major is the ability to understand problems across many different disciplines from what I learned here. It kind of teaches you a problem solving and a research method that you can apply to anything else you do in life. I think the thing that my major allows me to study the most that I love is any kind of offshoot into research. We're able to do all this research into nuclear physics, condensed matter, and you only need a brief jumping off point to go on to further research. I feel like they know me, and I feel like they're wanting to answer my question. It's not just another TA or someone just looking out the answer, saying, here you go, moving on. They really want you to understand the answer and want you to really understand what you're learning. I think definitely the community that Athens has and Ohio University as a whole has, it's a very special kind of community. It definitely feels like home, and I definitely have felt like this has been the right choice for that.
Ohio University challenges their physics students in a way that pushes you beyond your academic limits by making you try new problems and everything like that. But it also creates an environment where it supports you if you want to do extracurriculars, whether it's rock climbing or hiking or anything that you want to get involved with outside of academics. Something I love about studying physics is the way the courses challenge me in my academics. I decided that I wanted to go into the industry after I graduated and not go to grad school. Some career goals I have is possibly being a data scientist after I graduate, and physics allows me to do data analysis and different types of research that would help me. I think Ohio University allows minorities specifically, whether it's women or just any other type of minorities in the department, thrive, and they support you, whether it's Women in Physics and Astronomy or any other organization, and it builds this community that supports you, and maybe you fall and people are around you to catch you and help you with your classes or help you with your research. It's just very supportive.
One of the big things that I think of that the department is really good in is encouraging students to get involved in research like very early on, even in their first year. So that was something that I feel like kind of gives me a little bit of an edge, maybe more than the standard undergraduate experience. So I think that really helps me getting familiar with what actual research looks like to prepare me for like later on when I actually get into that field. Well, I've always been very curious and I love exploration. So I think the thing that really intrigued me about physics was that it describes the way the universe works at some of the most fundamental levels. I thought that was really cool. So one of the things I really like about the major is the hands-on application. In a previous astrophysics class that I had, I was actually able to design and conduct my own experiment, which was really neat because it felt much more like I was doing real research instead of just sitting in lecture and listening to professor talk. I was actually able to apply the knowledge that I'd been learning from class. After I finish my undergrad, I would like to go on to graduate school, and eventually I want to work towards a career in research and development of spacecraft propulsion systems. Pretty much all the physics faculty and staff that I've met have been so helpful and patient and kind with me as I'm going through this learning process, and especially doing research. It's a beautiful campus, the student life is fun, faculty are amazing, and people will find so many awesome opportunities here. This might sound kind of cheesy, but you really just have to take them. They will present themselves to you, and you just have to go for it wherever they come.